So, in this video, I will show you how to verify a URL link without actually clicking on it. Because once you click on a link that has got a virus or malware, then it could immediately infect your device. So this is one of my other videos, and this user has put a link. So this link could be dangerous, or it could be actually this guy trying to help us to find the latest update to Xbox 360 wireless controller. But how can we verify it without clicking on it? It's quite tricky. So the first part of this video, I will just examine this link and explain how you could identify dangerous looking links. And then in the second part of this video, I would introduce three websites that you could use to check the link. One of the reasons I'm suspicious about this is because this website doesn't have HTTPS and it is just HTTP. But at the same time, if you look at the website, it says download.windowsupdate.com and then it's /ms/download/update/driver/2012, things like that makes it look more legit. Then that makes me less suspicious, because why would this guy go through the trouble of creating a link with all these extra pages that contain information that are very relevant to the link that he's providing for the Xbox 360 drivers. And also recently the link that I provided to this video was not available anymore from Microsoft's website. And this guy says he has contacted Microsoft and they provided this link. So this could very much be a legit link, but I'm still very suspicious. You also have to be more careful of the links that are shortened. You should also check the characters that are used in the link. If it is made up of characters other than alphabets and numbers, strange characters such as percentage sign and things like that, then you need to be also more careful. So how we can actually verify it? What you need to do is to carefully select the link and be careful not to go to the web's address, but just copy the link and then go to this other website that I will provide the link in the description as well, called safeweb.norton.com. Norton is a company that produces antivirus software. So here it says enter the website address. So then press Ctrl V to paste it and then simply search. So this website didn't provide me any conclusive decision. Obviously it says okay, safe, but it doesn't give me any reviews or any ratings, but it still says okay, safe. So it gives me another layer of confidence. Since we have already copied this link, let's go and check in other websites. Another website that you can check is called urlvoid.com. It also provides a space to enter your link. So paste your link in here and then click on scan website. So these are the summary of the report, and it gives a blacklist status of 1 to 34, which I guess is not too bad. And the server location is US. And some other information about the website. Obviously the domain was registered 24 years ago, which is a good sign, because if a website is corrupt, then it wouldn't be registered for so long. But still, let's check this link from another website called scanurl.net. So again, you can enter your URL here. You need to enter comments that are longer than 30. You need to give it a nickname and then click on check this URL. So you can read what it does. For example, it uses a lot of different third-party websites to verify that your link is whether safe or dangerous. If you scroll down, it gives you a recommendation, and the website says it's probably safe to visit the website URL you entered. And then it says none of the services that this website has checked reported any suspicious. And then here other resources. And you can see instant lookup at this place and stuff. So far, I don't see it as a problem. Looks like it is safe, but always be very careful and don't really click on any link if you have to. It's always better to go and search on Google the link and then click from the Google search rather than clicking directly on a link.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.